Hello, Creek. This is Yvonne Lopez, and we're here on Creek Talk. I have a special guest. His name is Scott Leamon. He is actually the public information officer for the police department side. So we'd like to welcome you, first of all, to the city of Coconut Creek. We're so happy that you're here.
It is wonderful to be here. Wonderful weather so far. I'm from Virginia. So, you know, it's in the 20s there. We were getting hit by, like, nor'easters or whatever, or bomb cyclones. So, yeah, wonderful weather. Happy to be here.
Awesome, awesome. Why don't we just jump right into it? Why don't I ask you, what is your mission on the police department side?
Well, I tell people I'm kind of like the Sarah Huckabee Sanders for the police department. They pay me to talk and to write. So I will take over the media. Sergeant Delvecchio is doing a great job with the media and really laid a great foundation there for me to build off of. I also started the department's Facebook page. So that's Coconut Creek Police Department. All you got to do is enter it in the little search engine on Facebook. You go down, you know, skip places because it's a place. It is. Yeah. But also you'll see your page there and then right below. So you can become a fan of that. And then also I started the Twitter account, which is at Creek Family PD. And that's primarily to keep up with the media, stuff like that. We have a lot of media followers, other police departments, things like that. And then we really want the Facebook page to kind of be the newspaper, if you will, of what's going on in the police department. So, you know, if you want to know what's going on in the community, you know, traffic type things, safety type things, then go ahead and check out the Facebook page, and it'll kind of be like your daily morning paper.
And what's the name again?
It's the Coconut Creek Police Department on Facebook, and then it's at Creek Family PD on Twitter. That's the Twitter handle.
Will you be starting an Instagram page by chance?
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, that's all coming. Hopefully there'll be some more things, too. We really want to get even more out there in the community than we already are, which is going to be hard to do, because, you know, everywhere I go with these community meetings, there's like 3-4 cops there. That's wonderful. Because Sergeant Delvecchio has been doing a great job, Officer Zomback, that whole community outreach crew that Butch, the chief has in place right now is doing a wonderful job. And hopefully I can work hand in hand with them and really, really get these messages out there, safety, crime prevention, not only face-to-face like they are already doing a great job at, but also through Facebook, Twitter, some innovations on the website, things like that.
Excellent. Do you have any programs, anything you want to do immediately?
Well, we are going to be starting some reading initiatives with the preschools that we'll be launching here fairly soon to where officers will go in, not just on a one-time basis, but on a pretty much monthly basis to go in, read to the kids, talk to, you know, about traffic safety, stranger danger, things like that. Also, we're going to try and get into some homework help programs. So in the after-school programs, We'll also be looking to go in there and just have a parent officer with a kid for, you know, 15, 20 minutes to help with homework. And we're going to call it, we're still working on it, but we're also going to call it the Creek Family PD Thank You Neighborhoods Tour, which will be coming. We're going to go buy a grill. And we're basically going to go to each HOA that's so important in helping us get the word out about locking your car doors.
Did you say you're going to purchase a grill?
Yes, okay. Yes. At least I've been given the go. Now, I can't go, you know, like Cadillac grill or anything. You know, like I can't have, you know, you know, it all decorated and, right, you know, and it giving me shoulder massages while I'm grilling. I can't have that one if there is one like that, but we are going to purchase a nice grill. We're going to go it around, start it out with taking it to each HOA that's been so important to us and really thank those groups for, you know, getting the word about locking their doors, you know, being so good to attend their meetings, inviting us there. I went to Coquina's meeting just, you know, a little while ago, and I was just very impressed. Like 90 people there. Everybody was so friendly and warm. You know, it's just a testament. A lot of these HOAs are a testament to the warmth and really, really fun, you know, that's involved with being a Coconut Creek resident.
Oh, this is definitely an involved community, and it's wonderful. So we want to say thank you so much. So if someone wanted to contact you, how do they reach you?
Well, the best thing is just to go ahead and send a message at the Facebook page, because I'll kind of be the Wizard of Oz behind that. Also, my email address is S. Leamon, kind of looks like Sleeman, weird, I know, but it's S-L-E-A-M-O-N at coconutcreek.net. That's another good way to get a hold of me, because that's basically what I'm here for. You know, you guys pay me, the residents, you know, so I'm here for you. So you are my boss. Don't tell Butch that, you know, but you're my boss, so I'm here for you, you know, so anything you guys need help with and anything I can do, especially to facilitate crime prevention, to answer any questions you might have, and we're already doing a great job of that anyway. Hopefully I'll just be here to supplement what the department's already doing.
Awesome. Once again, thank you for being here, and welcome to the city of Coconut Creek.
It's wonderful.
Until next time.